I would read out something that's quite poignant today, I thought right relevant. I think a lot about loss and war and conflict, but I was thinking more about peace. And this is a quote from Eleanor Roosevelt, which I've got on our wall in the classroom just now for studying citizenship. And it's, she says, "Where, after all, do universal human rights begin? In small places, close to home, so close and so small that they cannot be seen on any maps of the world. Yet, they are the world of the individual person, the neighbourhood he or she lives in, the school or college he or she attends, the factory, farm or office where he or she works. Such are the places where every man, woman and child seeks equality, justice, equal opportunity and equal dignity without discrimination. Unless these rights have meaning there, in these small places, they have little meaning anywhere. Without concerted citizen action to uphold them close to home, we shall look in vain for progress in the larger world." I thought that was very up to date with what's going on in Europe today. But thank you all for coming, and thank you all for the members of staff who contributed today, and for our guests who have come along today from the Army Reserve. So I'd just like to invite you all maybe now to have a look at the memorial board that we've created outside the library as you go about your day today. And thank you very much from the students for making that such a fantastic display and putting little quotes onto your copies. It's really, really nice. Thank you, folks.
Alex.
Thanks very much.